is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, from Calabria, Italy, weighing 227 pounds, Santino Marella.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. He does it again. Oh, wow. This will be a physical battle. Just popping the jaw. That'll leave a mark.
Santino sneaks out of it. Wow, this Tyson kid is fast.
Kid makes the cover.
One.
And there's the kick out by Santino.
That vertical base has been shaken. Oh!
And that punch lands hard. Tyson Kidd into the headlock.
Reversed by Santino.
Tyson Kidd has traveled the world perfecting his craft. What do you think Santino needs to do here, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Look at this. He's got the crab cinched in, leaning back, applying as much pressure as possible.
And he wills his way out. Look at this.
One.
And Kid kicks out. And again to the back. The game plan now clear as to cover here.
One.
And there's the kick out by Santino.
It's a dog-eat-dog world, and Santino's wearing milk-bone underwear.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Santino adding a little insult to injury.
He's going to the top rope. Tyson Kidd is so smart. He knew exactly what was coming. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Domination is what that was. My goodness.